Northwest Passage, recorded in rehearsal on the 15th of June 2016.
For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the loaf of sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make the Northwest Passage to the sea.
Westward through the Davis Strait, 'tis there was sent to lie the sea route to the Orient, for which so many died. Seeking God and glory, leaving weathered broken bones, and a long forgotten lonely care of stones.
For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea.
3 centuries thereafter I take passage over land, in the footsteps of Bray Castle, where his sea of flowers began. Watching cities rise before me, then behind me sink again, this tardiest explorer driving hard across the plain.
For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea.
And through the night, behind the wheel, the mileage clicking west, I think upon Mackenzie, David Thompson, and the rest, who cracked the mountain rampart and did show a path for me to race the roaring Fraser to the sea.
For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make a Northwest Passage to the sea.
How then am I so different from the first men through this way? Like them I led a settled life and threw it all away to seek a Northwest Passage at the call of many men, to find there but the road back home again.
For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wide and savage, and make the Northwest Passage to the sea.
Thank you for visiting the Odd Wednesday Men's Songbook.